Hello everyone, welcome to another Animal Jam video. Today, I'm going to be attempting to break the ice in Animal Jam and tell you if it is possible. So I've been trying to break the ice with a full server of people for around 2.5 hours, and really nothing was happening. There would always be one person who wasn't jumping, like a guest jam, or just wandering around, or some person trolling us, trying to be annoying by just dancing instead. So we never got to the point of it breaking, but a couple buddies of mine actually have screenshots from other times where they've actually broken the ice, which was in the beginning of the month. So I might try next month on November 1st to see if it is possible and easier to break, maybe with like 20 people instead of 25, and if anything happens when you break it, or it kind of just breaks and it's just cool. So I will try to test it then. The point of this video was to test if breaking the ice actually can happen. And from the screenshots I've gotten from buddies, trusted buddies, I think it's possible. And what I've seen, how far it got with the people jumping, how it's turning purple and things coming out, I think it is possible. But I really don't think anything comes from breaking the ice. I think it's something like if the volcano erupts in Makuai or the Mira dancing. I think it's just something cool, because if something like actually, you know, came out or something you received, I think it would have been known by now. So I think it's just a thing AJ added on to be fun. I know this video is a little short, but I was hoping to have more information, but really, it's stayed the same for like the 2.5 hours, so I sadly didn't get to crack it, so maybe on the 1st of November I'll have more luck. But thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you in another Animal Jam video next week. Bye!